into my video and I found another handprint on the wall, and I don't know whose handprints are these. This one is weird. It's only has three fingers. You can see like a short one there. I have no idea. Is this the same handprint in my room? Or am I just seeing the things? Like, what is that?